thing about with us was we were both coming out of relationships, so we weren't real. This was marriage was the furthest thing from our mind at that time, and so we were just hanging out, having a good time, getting to know each other, and we continued to grow from there.
Look, I said, "Who is this?" I was like, he was talking to my friend Jackie.
Best thing I like about her is her personality, her smile. She's a fun-loving person, a very caring person. She cares very deeply about her family.
It's not the same.
Forward to the most about married life is just having somebody there when you need them, knowing somebody has your back, you know, somebody put, you know, a little fire up under you sometimes when you need it. And me, because, you know, I've been by myself for a long time, so this is something different, something new. I mean, it's, we're uncharted territory, isn't it?
Yep.
So I'm looking forward to it, and, you know, it's going to be some work, but I'm willing to put it in.
Feel like that I married my best friend and someone that I know supports me 100%, and no matter what it is, no matter what's going on, I know that she has my back. You know, I don't care if she gotta pull the earrings off and we gotta go toe to toe with somebody, she there with me, you know, no matter what I need, and I know that.
I love you.
Love you, baby.
Angel.